vlog today. Today we're spending the day at round one for senior night.
Woo! Yeah. You guys are lame.
Hey guys, this is POV from Jenny's car. Let's go. This is lit AF in here. See, we're currently on, I don't know, like that intersection by the hill. But anyways, don't forget to click that like and that subscribe button. And then hit that bell for notifications every time Alex posts. Let's go.
We're at the SeaTag Safeway. Oh. Getting, what are we getting?
Flowers.
Flowers.
Okay.
For senior night, because it's senior night. I'm with Kaylee.
Yes.
Crayon. This is for the vlog. And Emily. Turn around, Emily.
W vlog.
W vlog. Okay. Honestly, my vlog skills might be better than Alex's.
They're not.
Whoa.
I think you should get these small flowers for the seniors because there's a lot. Okay. These are cute.
Oh, those are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Keep it up.
What'd I tell you?
Whoa.
I'm sorry, my hand's not a freaking tripod.
Alex,
a freaking selfie stick. You ain't gonna say nothing for the vlog.
I'm not so white.
Oh my god. No, like, the vlog is upside down for a second.
I feel like Alex would like these ones. They're big.
Yes, he would.
We have Esther, senior right here.
I'm gonna comment first.
Andy Lou, senior here. What are your thoughts?
Great day. Amazing day.
Miguel. Just hi, that's it.
Oh, am I supposed to say something?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's your night. What do you think about it?
It's already fun. I'm already having so much fun.
Well, you're a liar.
Angel,
what are your thoughts?
Like you said, great day.
Great day. We're here with senior Lamia. What are your thoughts?
It's a little sad, you know, senior night, but glad that I could come through.
Who's gonna win the bowling tournament today?
Me! I am! Not I'm me. The best bowler here, man.
No, bro. I feel like it's between you, Lamia, and Preston. Question is, are you winning today?
I've won a lot. Like,
dang. Who's winning today?
Stop slapping my butt, Esther.
No, just kidding.
I won't stop.
Who's, oh,
this is my first. This is my first time.
Who's winning today? Who's winning tournament today?
Me. I am. Say it.
I think Alex is saying
it. I feel like Alex is winning the tournament.
Alex is gonna win.
Alex.
Oh yeah.
Alex, who do you think is gonna win?
Well, we're here with Alex VP, the senior, and sorry, I was doing something else. Very excited for today.
Fit check.
Fit check. We have the Crocs.
The Crocs.
The onesie from Target.
The onesie from Target.
And the shirt from.
Ooh, the shirt.
Thrifted.
That's the shirt that you thrifted it. So.
That's tough.
Hi guys, we just made it. We're a little bit late, but like 20 minutes late, but it's okay. We are walking in right now.
This guy's going down. I don't know what he's talking about.
Oh!
I'm practicing the right strategy.
Look how pretty! Wow!
Crayon, what's your thoughts? How is this going so far?
I'm excited. I'm probably gonna cry. But...
Oh! How about you? I hope we don't. Not a lot.
Michelle, are you winning today?
Who's winning? Yes, I am.
This is unfair. I'm naturally good. I just get strikes every round.
We have Xavier up. Let's see if he can back up his talk. Wait a minute.
It's taking so long.
Let's go. Why did it spin back?
Why did it spin back?
Emily Fanner's up. How the fuck?
Bitch, what's gold?
Wow.
How does it feel to be losing?
Bro, if we were playing a real game of bowling right now, I'd be whooping everybody's ass. Bro, I don't care what anybody says. Okay,
we're here with senior Alexis, celebrating her.
Senior year. Last cross-country outing. It's super exciting. I love everyone,
and I'm definitely
winning in bowling, obviously. I'm good at everything.
Oh, okay.
So you shouldn't be surprised.
Oh, okay.
It's very good energy.
Cash money, let's go.
Hey guys, look, we are currently at round one. It's getting lit AF here. You know, oh.
According to Jenny, if you're bad at bowling, you get pussy, and I'm currently last, so...
We don't know him.
How long have you been park cross country, and what has been your favorite memory?
I've been in country for 4 years.
Oh my gosh, are you crying?
No, it's laughter. Oh.
I've only ran it for like 3 years, and then I started becoming a manager because like, screw that. Twilight was probably my favorite. I love Twilight every single time. It's just the vibes. And then afterwards, the team dinner is amazing. The chemistry we have is just different. I'm not the level compared to like track or something.
What message do you have to the lower classmen?
The underclassmen? Have fun, man. It's the... I don't know, man. Just have fun, honestly.
Okay.
I've been in cross country for 3 years.
This year.
This year, like, as a whole.
Why?
Everybody's the best team.
So. What will you miss most?
Angel. My name is Angel, and I've been in cross country for 4 years.
Shut the fuck up.
And my favorite part is probably the people. I like their energy. They're all very unique in their own way.
He just called you weird.
I said they're unique.
Bro, he's a super senior. He lurks around children and takes pictures of them. Do not go near him. What will you miss most?
This guy right here.
My name is Esther, and this is my first year cross country. We're a part of it. We're definitely all the meets, like, we'll be out together. I didn't like the running, though, but I like being together.
Well, I was going to ask, what will you miss most?
The people, the friendship.
Okay, and what do you say, I think advice for the lower classmen.
Definitely, like, don't be too anxious about the future, but also be prepared so you aren't anxious about the future. It's like having a balance. Yeah.
Yeah.
My name is Mia, and I've been doing cross country for 4 years.
What was your favorite part of cross country?
My favorite part of cross country was definitely Twilight. It's a really good memory, and the team came really close.
What will you miss most about it?
Definitely just the people on the team, because everyone is really nice and supportive.
Yeah. Advice.
Advice?
Yes, advice.
Advice to the other classmen is be nice.
The question is, do you have any advice for the lower classmen?
Don't do cross country. I'm kidding. My advice would just be to make friends with teammates and, like, you know, engage with the team environment, because there's not a lot of sports or places that have environments like ours.
Woo!
Country.
My name's Andy, and I've been in cross country for 2 years.
Your favorite part?
Probably all the Red Robin dinners. That has to be the best, because that's the most bonding that we ever got.
Yeah.
And then,
what will you miss most?
Miss most? Man, I'm going to see you everywhere, bro. No. It's probably the people. Which are the people? They make cross country what it is right now.
You're trying to be me so bad.
What are you talking about?
Everyone said the same thing.
Yeah.
Do you have any advice for the...
Just breathe, alright? You're gonna be fine no matter what. Alright, you're good. Keep your head up, alright?
First, my clip got deleted, and now the audio is not working. But anyways, my name is Alex, aka The Baddest. I've been in cross country for 4 years. Hashtag OG. I guess my favorite part of cross country, I think I said, was like Red Robin, cause I be fucking that Monster Burger, the fries, and the campfire sauce. Oh. Also, now this motherfucker wanna work.
Be true and work hard. Discipline will take you far in life. This is Alex VP. Signing out.
My name is Jenny, and I'm gonna miss, what I'm gonna miss the most about the seniors is that our whole team is basically made up of seniors, like, no, like, they've been through, like, these 4 years, so they've made up this team, and I think that's just really sad. I'm gonna miss their energy.
The thing I'll miss the most about the seniors is, I guess, like, their energy and, like, the tips they have, and, like, how much they feel like of a family to us.
Message to Alex, go! Alex, I don't care that we don't have an official team captain. You're our team captain and you always will be. Like next year, we're still going to look up to you and we're still going to remember you. You're not just going to disappear just because you're not on the team.
We love you, Alex.
Here we have all the seniors.
I won!
The class of 2023 here. The class that's being celebrated tonight.
The seniors. Oh wow. Oh my gosh.
Show the camera. Show the camera. Show the camera. Where's yours? Oh. Show the camera. Bang. Show the camera. Bang. Okay. Bro, look at the food.
So, I'm gonna do, basically, I'm just gonna announce a couple of simple things. And I'm gonna make it really quick, not because I wanna get through it, because I wanna make sure you guys have. Axel! JP!
JP!
I think he's the only sophomore.
Seniors, Alex,
Angel,
Danielle, yeah, we have recording.
But no, yeah, just thank you for everything, and I love this team.
you got us if you need us. All right. So just be aware of that. Now eat.
Is your videos yet? Oh, no, yeah. Have you read yours? Do you want yours?
Miguel, did you read your card yet? Tien, have you read yours? Angel?
Have you read
it? No, not yet.
What? Bro, I cannot read someone's handwriting.
Oh. I'm taking that out.
There's a lot of writing.
What did it say?
Yeah.
Liam.
Using
the emoji.
She said, "Team Captain, the
streets,
hottest runner in our
meets."
Oh, that's fire!
Michelle
said, "I'm the best woman."
It's true. We have beef. We have beef.
Alexis, are you reading your card?
Yeah.
I want you to cry.
Yeah, cry.
Stop.
Trinity's gonna be the first one to cry.
Oh, she is, but.
Not yet.
Okay, you're gonna take a bad time. I'm reading my rivals.
Yeah, I have me after reading my notes.
And we're
yeah,
back.
Let's take pictures.
Alex Perez is very sad.
And this is
what does your note say?
No, being very, so jealous.
Very heartful.
Yeah.
Oh, those ones.
I was just like me, like him.
Thank you to everybody. My 4 years is very memorable. And thank you to Alexis for being here. Do 4 years.
Oh no, that got me! That got me! It's going up a little bit. Why would you thank me? Why would you thank me?
Thank you, Nate Beer.
Oh my god, don't talk about Nate. Oh.
Take my hand, close your eyes. With you right here, I'm a rocketeer.
That was really sad. That was really sad.
I want to get higher than him. Bro.
Bro, it's not Rocky, bro. Oh.
Oh, that's a good, 6-7.
Why is he standing
right there? Right here, boy.
Oh, shit, he's gonna get two this time.
Get a good one.
Let's get double last time.
Oh,
shit. Gazelle! Oh wow, he fucked up. Oh wow.
Missed it.
Huh?
Oh, we should get one.
Oh! Oh! Pretend it's Josh Allen's face. Oh!
It just got more than
me! Join him. Anything you gotta say to the seniors or to anyone?
I love
we'll miss you guys, man. You
guys
know?
Are dubs.
Yeah.
Mateo.
I'm gonna miss
bye.
You.
Bye.
I don't even know what to say. I'm
crying. You got anything to say for the seniors?
I love you guys, and I hope you guys do very well and have very successful.
Let me see the camera.
I love all my seniors.
I'll be a liar.
And I hope,
I'll be
I hope
lying
you guys
for
have a great
let
rest of your life.
I'll be for lying.
You guys. Wait, you guys are all bitches for weaseling your way into my heart and then leaving. Fuck you guys.
It's the party's over. Track.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
We got that.
I can't.